It was on my shoulder.
Oh,
come on, Cougars!
You don't want if you get something for a dollar. Probably not, man. Mom's some of them for two, so.
I'm sure, yeah.
Stick.
Yeah, we all kind of started level, and then those two just like,
oh, ball!
They put me away. They put away fast.
Good day. Oh.
Good point. I didn't have to. Oh, he's so funny.
Let's go, Cougar!
He's strong. And then you get a shoulder press with him.
Thank you, son.
John.
Nice. Here we go.
Nice. Nice, dude. That was good.
muted.
Yeah, that's good.
He's so happy. Good job! Let's go, Joe!
Yeah, we're doing lines of sunscreen back here.
New thing.
Monica, they've been dating for 3 years.
in there.
She was like, playing defense. Mm-hmm. So it's just really fun.
So he's dating. She's just kind of a get down, and she's
But the mom's in it here.
And there's just this woman just on her.
She saw me.
Like feline. Like,
mm-hmm. Seriously. And like, yeah. She's like, ready to just be checked. And as long as
I'm not. Yeah, so Ryan retired.
I can't cross your mind.
Oh,
but
I got
if Reese stays on this side, the girl can hit with her right hand. Mm-hmm. So she literally, she's just about ready to
see. Winding up.
Uh-huh. And the girl,
oh, yeah.
Reese kind of heard her coming, and right then, the girl's kind of started screaming, so Reese just was like, and then it was mid, like, yeah, she went to SWAT, and Reese was just like, and she just kept running, and the girl's just tumbling over.
Well, the funny thing is, you get the scam
goes on. Oh, everybody, like, both sides, were kind of like,
that's why I wish I wish we had it on film up when I was practicing the set. He's standing like the, you know, like the, I don't know if the phone's on there, but like the top of the key, basically. And I'd run at him and he'd say, go to the right and left. And you know, I didn't have a ball. So I was running at him four
paths.
And I was running around the right side. And I'd if I got around him.
Let go not count.
But I'm running around the side. I'm like, don't you shoot my left hand? Right then, and I don't know why he was smashing it through his horse. But I was an axe piece. All I know I didn't. It's been there for a while, and you know, it works out, it's smashed like a
recipe. And then it's like, just
okay. But it was just the speed it was all happening at it. But it was that, like, once I've done that, I was completely exposed. And like, you know, kind of sideways.
It was a really cool shot. Really cool shot. You make all this money out there.
So, John!
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
There you go!
Yeah. He told me that, and I kind of like smirked, and he kind of like, the pass. I'm like, neither of us said it.
No, but there's a flag.
The
hustle! You know, the other way you can do it is you can stick it in the chain and have a boat come out.
This was unfortunately the story in this is like the like it's like if say this is a big
time.
She's got the magnifying glasses on, and even Maddie said, she's like, I've already felt some of them. She's like, I've swallowed a bunch of them. They're starting to already dissolve.
It's good.
Get it, Tate!
Apparently the rock is expanding into more than just... She wasn't... So they said that same thing, and they're like, no, I guess the rock is... really expanding more than just like... Like to the point where it was what 6 days and they came by station now and she's like she's still pretty swollen and she's like
it's a great dog, but, it just needs to be adult, no kid, you know what I mean?
Well, yeah, once they've bitten, right, there's like that hard.
Yeah, plenty of homes of that could have been rehabbed, and I mean, he was still a baby, that's the thing, it was, what, 9 months old?
Right.
15 months, something like that, he wasn't like a 3 or 5 year old dog.
But, yeah.
That's what happens when you have a shepherd kid. Had bit a couple of the neighbors through the fence. She went to pet him through the fence and he was fine. And then he like grabbed her hair and ripped her hair out of her head. And then he pinned Joe against the fence when Joe was little. Done. Bye bye. I felt bad. You know, I paid a lot of money for him, but
Aaron said he had my operator had a lab that he had for years, loved, and he's like, and bit his little daughter. It's like, the dog was gone the next day. What do you do? So, right after this happened, so at least like the little voice, because he seems to get like a little rally towards them. Mm-hmm. You know, he'll be laying there, and they'll be petting him, and you'll just see him kind of do that, like, snarl thing.
Yeah.
You know, and he's never aggressive, but he'll occasionally give him a little growl, like, and tell the kid right, he's like, just let's tell him not to do that, just in case.
Yeah, that's, yeah.
And especially now. And then, I'm sitting on the couch and I hear Carol back from the Tucker and I hear,
come on, John.
Good, it's really good after. And I hear her say it again to the point where I'm like, that doesn't sound good, so I get up. And he's like, gets to the back door. She's walking up, she's got a sweatshirt on, Tucker's like, on her arm. Like, you know, she's not like biting it, but he's got a grip on her, she's kind of trying to play. So, I see like a tear coming out of her. You got an ever loving apple face. And I told her,
so I always have an umbrella. I have like five in my car all the time.
And I sat there and jumped up and jumped in my pocket and stayed in my hair.
Yeah.
It got my arm. I'm like,
definitely worth it. My son goes,
I knew I scared him good when, a few times I've got
is that bugging you guys?
What?
The no. Shade?
Oh, God, no.
I have my umbrella in my car. Please. And I'm going to rock it. I didn't have time on it, so I think I have
time.
Yeah.
Have you ever got, sat after the dogs much better? I haven't looked it up yet. Oh, believe me, I've been thinking about all the stuff I've been saying. Nice job.
Well, that's
Okay. Yeah.
show because we have possession the whole time, so they should have whistled it dead. I mean, they would have whistled it dead
if it was against us, right?
I'm still fuzzy on some of those things, but like if each flag's on us,
it looks like it's on 45 right now.
Right,
okay.
Yes.
He's in the penalty.
Okay.
The flag's on us, but they have the ball. Okay. They let him go until we either get the ball or they score.
Where's everybody going to go?
Let's go, Cougars!
Ice cream's over there, and there's a snack bar
over there.
Oh shit, and they give you the little drip.
Look at you guys. What if you guys go on an ice cream bar?
It is, it's an ice cream cart down there.
Petra, take your girlfriend and go get some ice cream. Here
we go, Joe!
No bueno?
Job!
You
had it with
you guys.
A double.
It
was a double decker. It was a double decker. Can I write my name in your back, future? Sunscreen.
Everybody's gonna have a little JW.
Except Casey, she's smart enough to know what he's doing back there.
She's just got a bunch of them.
Yeah.
So here's
my collection.
That'll keep you up.
Good idea, you got that umbrella. Bird nest up there.
Yeah, I've
already peeped
on.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. To make up some sessions. Over to your right. We've got Lazy Dog ice cream to your left. Apples, t-shirts, stickers, come on over.
Good job,
John!
Oh, shit. Oh, dang it.
But he was involved. They
have a similar build. They're only two numbers away.
Yeah. Earning his money today.
I'm driving to work that morning, and I'm just like, oh, I need to do that today, too. And it wasn't until I got to work, and I'm like,
happy birthday, old man. I'm like, thanks, but it's tomorrow. She's like, no, it's the 28th. I'm like, yep, it's still tomorrow.
Like, your crack today is.
No.
You're just day early. Yeah. I wanted to be first.
That's what I told him.
The more
she responded
back. Oh, by the way, I know I'm here.
Yeah. I totally did it on purpose.
Because I want that one. I was
Thank you.
Yeah. Let's go, Joe! Okay.
Let's go,
Joe!
Let's go, what? This is you!
Come on, Joe!
Come on, defense! Get back!
You think the person works at the
doctor's office? Come on,
Max! Get him, Max! Get him!
It might have been. It might have been a helmet.
Is that Nolan?
Yeah.
I think so.
Hit him in the back. That's not good.
Yeah. I'm running bell.
Okay. Good job, Nolan.
Good job, Nolan. I'm looking up there.
Yeah, like, and everybody looked at him like,
Yeah, Jones told me about that afterwards. Like, I was so embarrassed when he saw that. You know, communicating. Yes, when did you what ring? You know, give him the bird. Yes, Goose.
Yeah.
The dark.
Yo, Joe!
What? Yeah, they don't appreciate it like that.
You don't understand. This is great.
Way to go, Mace!
But for school purposes, I feel like this is a bad element.
I literally was able to recite everything the way that it was.
Never had
this.
I don't know if
it's
worth my life.
Ready Player One books.
Oh, yeah. That's where my head went. I'm like, oh, you take it. I tell you that when Richard was going to have a that I'm going to go into the world.
I use the same.
Oh no, they say that's what the half life on the Medi Pen is not very long, so
they probably won't be able to.
Oh, it'll it'll wear off very quickly. Yeah. I gave one that's not my kids, but one of my football kids, an adult that I that year, because we were warming up.
It's such a good, such a good strategy.
A bunch of kids got whacked, or he got zapped, and he didn't know, like, he was having pretty legit, like, you know. By the time, like, we had, like, I was holding this kid, and he was completely flat, like, in my arm. I'm like, okay, well, I'm like, we need to find some Benadryl, so everybody's running around trying to find. One of the parents comes up and he's like, hey, I have an expired adult dose at the EpiPen. I'm like, well, I'll put that in my pocket. And again, I got to the point where, No, it was only Epi. Yeah. I think we were really bad. Well, but, yeah.
I do.
And it was horrible. Like, oh, it wouldn't have taken, like,
Oh, yeah.
up by 12.
Good job, boys.
Woo! Way to go, Cougars!
Thank you.